Hello.
Hi.
Whee!
Hamish, it is very important to carefully read government information and participate well, in the nation as a citizen. And particularly since you're the CEO of the important fragrance company.
Yeah, I'm glad I've got your ear, Mr. Prime Minister. Since you are aware of my business activities, I do know it's important for the government to keep big business within Australia. The last thing you want to see me do is float on the American Stock Exchange and take all those valuable tax dollars overseas. Might we talk about a few tax breaks to keep Andy by Hamish within Australian borders?
You're not showing a great example there.
Not am I. I might have to relook at that. But yes, Mr. Prime Minister, all jokes aside, we're far too small for the ATO to ever look at us yet.
I wouldn't bet on that, Andy.